Unilateralism, unpredictability, and a lack of cooperation between allies. We thought that the time for this sort of behavior was behind us. It's not only a question of breaking an arms deal, an industrial contract, which is, of course, negative for France. But the major issue here is the breakdown of trust between allies.